37 pounds per week for food, transportation and clothing. Imagine only living on that. Imagine living with no rights to work, not allowed to claim benefits. Imagine traveling the world, not for pleasure, but for seeking a safe place to live and raise your children. And after all that, being detained by the host country. There are many people among us living like that. There are the people seeking sanctuary, the asylum seekers in the UK. They are only living on £37 per week for everything in their lives. However, imagine a world where people like that are truly accepted and no longer living on £37 per week. Imagine a world where nobody steals your land and no one says to you, "Fi had hina," which means, "Is there anybody here?" and you can hear it after your house is being destroyed. Will the world be a better place to live in? It's all about the power of words. It's all about the power of you and me. We can change that by requesting some changes from our MPs. Please join the movement and send your MP a letter requesting some changes. Google Asylum Matters and Refugee Week. Thank you.